It's 12 o'clock and we just saw the king of elephants in South Africa.
Better they do what he's doing there. Splash to help get cool, and then later he will do sand bath to allow sand to stick on the wet body to create a sunblock.
And it's not good if he can lie longer than that. He will do that temple.
Remember that elephant, what we call highly guarded fermenters. That means they eat everything into one of themselves. They don't have a compartment of themselves. So bacteria help to generate the gas that the gas will have to digest. They don't protrude out because you can't see. Just imagine.